What's the guy who does, is it Mike Myers who does all the Shrek stuff? I can't do Shrek, but I can do, he does that scene where he talks about the kid. He goes, look at the size of his head. It's like an olive on a toothpick. It's like Sputnik. It's rounded, yet slightly pointed at the top. It's rubbish. It's terrible.
Do your best.